Hey guys, gonna play some Metro Last Light Redux. I don't know this point. Yeah, let's get into it. I've played this game quite a lot, so I'm gonna go on the hard difficulty. Should be fine.
The Dark Ones came much later. From the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil, that with bare paws they could tear armed men apart. That's all lies. Truth is even scarier.
Well, I used to live nearby. Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through.
What the? What happened? Shit!
Just check sensitivity. Whoa!
Shit! Shit! What's going on here?
Wake up, Artyom! It's me, Khan!
Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Nightmares, eh? No wonder, after all you've been through. Listen, I have incredible news. A couple of days ago, I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive, and I saw one of them, still alive. I immediately set out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact. Before you launched the missile strike against them.
Khan! How the hell did you get here? Get out! Now!
Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that, as one of the Order now, you report to Miller. But we must persuade him to allow this mission.
Khan! I told you to get out! This is a classified base. You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move it, you windbag!
I knew a smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink, and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
Artyom was one of the men who found D6. They gave him a Ranger's badge on the spot.
Yeah, that's nice for him. I had to spend 2 years as a cadet before they accepted me into the Order.
Well, anyway, where were
we? Come on,
you have 5 more sets of 30.
Doing good.
Look at those two rookies. Pathetic. No wonder the Cola ordered training time double.
Keep your back straight.
So his squad is sent through the marshes to the church base.
And Romanov's the only one.
Guns?
Hello, Artyom. Welcome to the armory. I hear you're a ranger now, huh? We must get a drink sometime to celebrate.
Don't know why.
For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first.
Shit.
You're going to need a gas mask.
The shit.
You can't make a step on the surface without a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation's still strong enough in some places to boil water. There are hot spots down here in the metro, too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health.
You know,
now, medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case. Here's your advanced salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military-grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment for merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move. Haha, alright. Now to the good stuff, huh? Let's get you some guns. Take the ones you want and try them out on the range.
Oh. I can pick what I want. Never mind. This is the shotgun. Yeah.
No way, the base is
going, the group
closed.
Leader's in. It there's going to be a big assembly.
So, you're an expert on hell and...
Pay no attention to this clown, Alex. Open the gates.
Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
Code 44.
What the hell did he do?
Here, opening up!
Let me shoot things!
The tombs of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Cut that shit out!
The things in D6 are like what the Conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Gold, steel, and wild steeds, and treasures untold. Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly, killed by demons or ghosts, or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what? Hey! I heard that Lesnitsky did something! What happened?
Nobody knows! Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone.
Shit! So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit. That's all I heard.
God damn it. The Colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul. If I still have it. All right, let's go.
Yeah, opening up.
We might control D6, but it's like a damn system. All the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits. Still, they based the order dream of finding.
It's not brief. Two Nazi assault teams are starting to fight with raids somewhere on the surface.
Miller ordered all our men assembled here on this base.
Take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned.
Yes, sir.
All right,
yes,
go on
sir.
In. I'll wait
yes,
here.
Sir.
When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible as machines with different wiring. But somehow you, us beings, have the common wire. The connection with the Dark Ones. Yes. People died at exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the Order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
Yeah.
All right, Artyom, and you, Garth, you have something to report?
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located the surviving Dark One at the Gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Come, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just... give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift. I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't! It's murder!
You can't.
Restrain him!
You idiot! You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out here.
Artyom! It's your last chance for forgiveness! For getting rid of the nightmares!
Good meme, Bliat.
Forget about Khan. Looks like he got close. Too close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom.
It's me.
Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming, and I'll need every ranger at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark Ones can sense you, maybe you could draw it out from hiding so Anna can have a clear shot. But do and don't forget to finish it with a headshot. We now suspect.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn.
Respirator. Rope.
Come on, Rabbit.
Gun.
Would you let those things into the metro? Let them crawl into our brains.
Gun.
They can use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them, so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Drain coming in.
Well, we've worn this place out. Let's move.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens.
Blah, blah, blah.
In the past, trains were ordinary things. But now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
What if you don't teach them? Huh?
Alright, we've reached the station. This is
hey, look.
We have to
you put electricity in here and it goes.
So don't wander off.
Yeet.
I'll try to put some juice in the system and get the lights on. Use your flashlights in the meantime.
Right, you ready? Let's move.
Press F. Oh, oh, wow.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah, we need it. Didn't you and my father take the monorail when you went out to fire the missiles at the Dark One's nest? That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too. Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the passage. Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right, the map shows a collector entry point ahead.
Huh.
Move, I'm following. Go right, there's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit. That thing's fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here. Great. The ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if we're rather coming out. Surface. Put your mask on. With looking at my ass, it's way out of your reach, Rabbit.
Dead ass.
Give me a hand here. Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory.
You're supposed to be immune to there. What? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, Rabbit.
Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you, or smell you, or whatever the fuck they do, and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay then. Good luck.
So, you hold Y. You can look at this little clock. It shows you how much oxygen. Or air your gas mask can filter, or the filter can filter.
I'm in position. Before you have to change it. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's a fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't matter. Move towards it. I'll cover you. I see some kind of movement. Get ready. On the right. Those aren't Dark Ones. They're watchmen.
Where, though?
I'm working on them.
Yeet.
That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. Look, there's more in the reef.
Where's my sniper?
Still warm! Guten Morgen!
Blair.